Hi everybody, my name's Troy Hawes and welcome once again to another edition of My Acoustic Lounge. Today's guitar tutorial cover is a fun song called Forever in Blue Jeans. It was of course written by the legendary Neil Diamond and his guitarist, a gentleman named Richard Bennett. Forever in Blue Jeans peaked at number 20 on the Billboard Hot 100 in 1979. Now before we get started, be sure to click the subscribe button, as I'm always trying to put up new content on a regular basis. And in addition, if you like my guitar tutorials and covers, you might actually also like my original music, which can now be purchased or streamed from any one of your favorite online music providers. Simply look up Troy Hawes, you'll find my music there. So what we're going to do first is we're going to look at the chords that you're going to need to know. Then we'll perform an acoustic lounge cover of this great song. Afterwards, we'll go in depth and have a closer look at the chord progression. As always, I'm going to use a great backbeat from my Beatbuddy by Singular Sound. So if you want to learn a great song from the legendary Neil Diamond, stick around. We're going to get started right now. All right, in order to get all the way through Forever in Blue Jeans, you're going to need to know 9 chords. Now, I know what you're thinking. How can that possibly be a beginner's song? 9 chords after all. I promise you though, these are not overly complicated chords, and with a little practice, I know you can get her down perfectly. With that said, let's have a look at these 9 chords. The first one is an A major. The next one is a variation of the A called an A7. There's a D chord, and there's a D minor chord, also another variation of the D chord, a D sus 4. There's a G, an E, and then 2 bar chords. One is a B minor bar chord, and one is a C sharp minor bar chord. That's it. Let's get to the cover.
I'd like to say we do okay. singing that it don't want. As long as I could have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans, girl. And if you pardon me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans.
All right, let's get to the chord progression of this fun song. Now we're going to break this into two parts for you. We're going to start with the verses, and then we'll finish it up with a closer look at the chorus. There's really not much in the way of a bridge in this song, and the outro is very, very similar to the verses. So I won't go into that. You can simply watch the video of the cover, and you'll figure it out from that point. There is also in the verse a little bit of a walk down that I perform. We'll get into that as well. With that said, let's get to the verse. I do a combination of palm muting and strumming the chords outright in this song. Now, if you're not familiar with palm muting, really what it is when you take this tissue of your hand and you place it over the strings as you strum the chord, it creates an effect of course, a muting sound. Let me show you an E chord palm muting. Very, very simple. I do that for verses 1 and 2 because it builds the momentum. When I get into verses 3 and 4, which coincidentally is just a repeat to verse 1 and 2, I strum the chords outright. You can do whatever you want. There's no rules in music. Again, I do it to create momentum to the song. You be the judge. You do what you want. There's also that little walk down where I incorporate the sixth string, open E. Then I hit the second fret sixth string, F sharp. Third fret sixth string, G. Fourth fret sixth string, G sharp. Very, very simple. With that said, let's get into the verses. I'm going to strum the chords outright so you can follow along easy enough. The song basically starts on the A major chord. Here we go. Chorus. Okay, if you're a beginner, the chorus is going to be a bit more challenging for you because the chords come at you fairly quickly. There's a lot of quick chord changes in it, and you need to be mindful of these chord changes as you're singing. So it's a bit more challenging, but I know that you can get her down. If you're a beginner, you're going to probably spend a great deal of your time on this part of the song. With that said, we'll play through it really quick and then we'll slow it down for you so you can see how everything comes together. Like the verse, the chorus also starts on the A major chord. Here we go. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight by the fire, all alone you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart and your sighs. All right, a lot happening there really quickly. Let's slow it down for you so you can see it a little easier. Again, starting on the A chord. Here we go. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight by the fire, all alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart and your sighs. And that's it. Once you play it over and over again, I know you'll get her down. There you have it, Forever in Blue Jeans by Neil Diamond. Thank you for tuning in to my acoustic lounge. My name is Troy Hawes. Again, if you like my guitar tutorials and covers, please consider subscribing. I do truly, truly appreciate it. Trying to grow a great community here. Until the next time, keep playing. Music is good for the soul.